And a hot one here. Denmark has recalled several South Korean spicy ramen noodle products over fears the ramen packs are so spicy they could poison consumers. Good call. The country's food agency believes the capsaicin levels in the noodles are too concentrated. No guessing what that translation might be. On the Scoville scale, a measure of chilli pungency, it rates at a 13,200.